Spanish Minister for Territorial Affairs Manuel Chaves arrived this Wednesday in Barcelona to meet Catalan President José Montilla. The Catalan President and the Spanish Minister referred to the concerns of Catalan citizens and politicians about the Spanish Constitutional Court's decision to delete several articles of the Statute, the law that establishes the devolved system of Catalan governance. The meeting between Montilla and Chaves took 2 hours and finished with no formal agreement. In fact, Wednesday's event was seen as a purely symbolic opportunity to demonstrate both governments' wishes to find a legal and political alternative to the articles cut by the Constitutional Court.
Hay problemas, diríamos, de índole política, de quizás, creo no ser exagerado, de una posible brecha que se haya abierto en el conjunto de la sociedad catalana. Brecha que, por supuesto, todos estamos con la voluntad de cerrarlo.
Montilla and Chaves hope that the cooperation between both governments will repair the damaged relationship between Spain and Catalonia.
Si hi ha voluntat per part del govern central, i jo crec que hi ha, i si hi ha, evidentment, també la iniciativa i l'empenta per part del govern de la Generalitat, que no hi faltarà, jo crec que això és perfectament possible.
No hay nada irrecuperable. Todo es recuperable si hay buena voluntad política por parte de la Generalitat y por parte del Gobierno de España. Y yo puedo constatar que esa voluntad política existe.
The Catalan president and the Spanish minister hope that they will be able to develop the statute in concrete terms, such as it was approved by citizens in a referendum.